Wind Castle,
the Prince's dream. Had broken his dream talent.
Cool.
Wait, I thought we saw this one.
Huh? I think this is where the last checkpoint was.
Oh, so we gotta solve this one? I think you had it like pointed over here. Yeah, that's right. And then we move this one like straight down from here, I think.
But my controls are...
But they came?
They didn't. Because I have it to where I can easily switch between levitating different stuff really easy.
Uh-huh.
But like pointing in the direction with the right stick, but it doesn't. Oh, okay, I know. Never mind. I just didn't have the button right.
Okay. Hey, you're falling to your death. Wait, what? What did I do? What did you do?
I think I saw a button. There's a button down there where my box is.
Oh. We cannot swim in this game, apparently. What's the checkpoint like back there or not?
What lunacy is this?
Are we going to the right or not?
I think we need to go, yeah, down there. So I think this is where.
Wait, what was up there? Nothing?
I think that's the way. Correct way to go. And down here is the
guessing
secret.
A puppy next.
Okay, this is like the extra stuff. Yeah. And we try to knock it down or something. Yeah, put it back. Hey. Alright, the two light beams in the yellow crystal on the side of the cube. Oh, that one's down.
Hmm. It's like a red.
I don't think we do the red one then.
Find the two.
To point it to this down one first, and we'll have to point this up one or this downward one towards it. We can't redirect it. So.
I'm getting it.
You getting it?
No, What?
Oh, there you go. And you did it.
On accident. Boss time.
Oh dear. Let's get to work, you lazy little whelp. To make some potions.
Oh, we can't change.
Dang.
We only need to be doing this via time. What if my hair falls out entirely?
What if something else falls off? My toes. What works?
Wait, it's going to through the pot.
I think we need to point it at her or something. But this one only moves up and down. Can you move it? The last, that previous room was, I guess, training. We didn't figure it out. We accidentally figured it out. Heating up the pot, yeah. Dang. Hey. So this is just a puzzle boss, like.
Puzzle boss. That opens the pot.
Dang!
Sorry. I'm trying to reflect it over there.
No, it only worked like diagonally. It worked! Barely.
Excuse me. About cluelessly. Get to work. Of course, Auntie. Of course. Just
this is Aunt.
Don't make me drink any potions.
Oh, is it?
He said Auntie.
Stop wasting my time, lazy little boy. Bring the pot to a boil. Of course, Auntie. Of course.
Sir, kicking, ticking. Hey, man.
Nope.
How's it going? Appreciate you stopping by. Should I point it somewhere else?
And you gotta hit this.
Yeah,
thing.
Yeah. But then how do we get it through the portal?
this way.
Wait, what do you do?
Can you, move it, like, up in the corner up there? Oh.
Good, how are you doing? Yeah, I'm doing alright. Trying to figure out some puzzles and trying here. We had to go all the way around there. I've been a little curious about this game. Looks
what
cool.
What if I,
Yeah, that's not bad.
Damn. Oh, that's good. But then you have to shoot it.
I've been on Red Dead 2 online. Oh, that's cool, man. How's that? How's Red Dead 2? Today's the last day for $5 on sale. So, oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know. Beautiful game. Beautiful game. Nice. Yeah, I might check it out. Yeah, I thought I could, like, point it with an extra box on top or something, but I don't know. I don't think it's working. Does this feel like Portal? I mean, it's puzzly, I would say. Man, you just made it, like, thicker. I mean, it is puzzly, I wouldn't say exactly like Portal. It is, like, co-op as well, so that makes it a little nice. I usually like cooperative games. Yeah, so we need like two endpoints that are not like on the right side, you know, they have to be on the left side. Oh wait, can you bring it up all the way around? Just point it towards the portal. Hey, why is the lid closed? Oh, because of the... There you go, there you go.
Hey, why was that so hard?
I don't know. We did it, guys.
Hey.
Another one? Dude, how many are there? This one has two, by the way. yeah. If you like, you know, co-op puzzlers, kind of, this is not bad. I still think Portal 2 is a little nicer enough. I did 7 hours of stream yesterday on my tweet. Ooh. 7 hours? Man, that's a long time. It's a very long time. I think we need a crossing. Yeah. How's the 7-hour stream, man? I mean, that's a long time. My Discord has blown up the last couple of weeks with Red Dead players. Very nice, man. That's very cool. I think there's quite a bit of Red Dead players, right? Okay. I feel like we need one cube, not in use. Sorry, app messed up, what'd you say? I just said, you know, that's really cool that your Discord kind of blew up with some players here, and that isn't there a lot of Red Dead players out there? Yeah, there's a good amount. There's a good amount. Get off the thing. Yeah, I can't move the box if you're not. Point it like after the thing.
Oh. Again,
I think we need to lift this one up a little bit. Oh, that's why. Oh, the light's coming down? Okay. We did. I think that was cheesing it though, but yeah. I don't think that was actually the legit way to solve that puzzle.
Then heating up the cauldron, blow her up.
We can change people again.
Did I just face my fears and complete potions and come through it all stronger? How very well done of me.
It's combat boss time.
My family left me with nothing. No forwarding address, no letter, not even a postcard. They were more worried about the cat than me.
Well, sometimes families are complicated. Wait, where are you going now?
I'll know when I get there.
Is that wise?
Much better than being locked up in the Astral Academy.
But we're on a mission to get you back there.
Ha! What do you care? You so-called heroes are only the wizard's henchmen. And I am done with them, like I am done with the three of you.
Yeah, aren't we in a dream world?
The prince's dream had given the heroes some insight to what was troubling young Celius. Once the dream...
How about we let the boy run? It's his life. And it's not like we're getting anything out of this little field trip, except a pat on the back from the wizards.
Leave the boy alone? In a nighttime forest full of nightmares?
And what if some innocent bystanders run into those monsters?
More stuff there. Oh wait, we have to go there anyways.
Why don't we look? Oh, that's all. Got. Yeah.
Shit.
Dang. Poison. Dang.
Oh, look at the glowy stones.
Must be some kind of ancient magic lingering in these ruins.
Let's see what this magic can do.
Breeze is really OP. There's something glowing up there. Hold this box. My box. There.
Hold the box.
Yeah, my box. The one I'm holding.
Yeah, I can't hold it because you're holding it. Oh shit! Okay.
I think we're good. Probably should have put our shield on. Dang, you like that. Dang! Oh wait, I need to keep that one frozen, sorry. Upgrade point available. Wait, did you make it across?
Still down here and you got rid of your ice.
Well, my bad. Alright, cover it. Abandon my friend. Oh yeah, spend your points there.
Amadeus was so scared of
You don't say.
Oh, I really can't put my finger on who it was.
Amadeus, how is Margaret?
Oh, the usual. Business is booming, I hear.
First of it is down. I think it's down. Damn!
I don't know how that fell.
You always gotta make sure one of us is alive.
Thank you.
Can you smash him? Steel ball.
Steel ball?
Well, apparently you can do steel ball.
Oh shit.
Oh, so we can like roll around on it? Oh, is there anything over here? Or is that the way to go?
It's the way.
I mean, maybe. Is there anything else?
Up there?
I got the stuff that was on the top left.
I think that's it.
Dang. I thought I could jump it. Okay, there's just three little things.
Hey, get more of it.
I feel like there might be something up there. Hey!
Oh wait, hold on. Oh wait, you can do that. I was gonna body slam.
Oh, it might get me up there. Puzzle box.
Must be enchanted.
Dang, you didn't have to die. Oh.
I was gonna try to roll it. We need another ball. Hold on. Is that it?
No, I see something in here.
Letter.
Letter.
Colleagues, I of the Guild of Entrepreneurs.
Well, well, a letter from Linus.
Dang. I was trying to attack it as quick as I could, and nothing was possible.
What happened to that parachuting ability this guy had?
Remember that?
Can like parachute with his shield?
Oh yeah. Maybe that's later, man. There's still like a ton of abilities we haven't gotten yet.
Sorry. I thought you would just run with me.
Yeah, I thought so too, but whatever. Dude, you sent him flying.
What if Celis manages to conjure up all our nightmares?
Then we'll face them like we did with your Aunt Gretchen.
The prince can't conjure a single creature that can scare me.
To do something here?
Maybe. Oh. Dang, he created a moon?
I'll be another witch or something.
Oh, just yeah. Alright, I'm gonna swing it then.
Dang.
Hey, how'd you get across?
No, I just used night teleport.
Oh, no. I missed it.
2 upgrade points available.
Oh, upgrade. Finish this guy off, and then we'll go for Asma Dad. Alright.
Dang, freezing blink.
Freezing blink? Wait, you got blink? Blink, freezing blink. Oh, he went down. Okay.
Peace out.
Oh, there's something there. You don't need it, man.
Dang.
It's because I froze that plane.
Freeze one of them, I guess.
Yeah, I'll freeze.
Freeze the one that pops out.
Then we just gotta do this one. Put your box on top of my box.
No, the other one has to.
No, it's frozen. Not.
No, you need both, right? Oh, never mind. You don't need both.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Anyone help me?
Hear that? We'd better get to it.
Moth in the moonlight?
The heroes followed the distant cry of help. It sounded...
Badger.
There's no more shouting. I hope they're all right up there.
Let's get out of this cave and see what's going on.
My money's on more nightmares.
Oh my goodness! My nightmares came to life and ran me out of my house. The only thing I'm worried about is my research journal. Could you heroes please recover it for me?
Oh, research. Sounds important.
Is this a side quest? I thought we were helping the prince.
Right. Jeez. Oh, you gotta get mine. Oh. Right then.
Easy than it. Oh, how do we...
Oh, here, I know. Drawer.
We did it.
Look at the mess in here.
Whoa.
A fight.
Oh, is it? Oh. Is this a new mod? That was easy.
Well, they can be a bit prickly.
I suppose we all have our quirks when it comes to our subconscious.
How do we move this thing?
Up there.
I can't get up there. I need something. Oh wait. Wait, you gotta do it again. Can you pull this box down? Oh. What? Wait, pull it down?
Can't pull it.
Okay. You can just...
Shit!
kitchen. Look at all the lovely goodness.
Now, we don't want to resort to thievery, do we?
You might. I was only appreciating Mr. Badger's good taste in pies.
Dang, we needed that.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Don't you see something right here?
Where? Oh. There you go.
Wait. There's something up there?
I already got it.
Over there.
It'll drop thing.
Hey, you blocked my arrow. There we go. Spiders incoming, probably. Dang, Sonic the Hedgehog. Mm-hmm.